Who do we want, mate? Who do we want?
Also, a souvenir for Greece. They played in the same group in Argentina in 1994.
Interesting.
Before.
Portugal's
before.
Coming.
And
yes.
They will open with South
Thank
Korea,
you.
Port
before
Elizabeth, June 12th.
First game, Korea Republic, Nelson Mandela Bay Stadium at Port Elizabeth.
What's his name again?
Haile.
Now the U.S. group. Which European side will be in it? In addition to England,
now,
which heads it?
England, USA, Algeria, and...
Portugal. Swiss.
Slovenia.
Oh.
Slovenia.
Slovenia in Group C with
the
England,
smallest
USA,
nation in terms
Algeria.
Of population
yeah,
in this
think,
World
I
Cup,
think,
but they dispatched C. Russia.
They did, but I think if you're... I think if you're the English or the Americans, we'll be very happy.
Please.
With that.
Take it's a great group
for it. It's a great group for both of us, I think.
They know it.
It's not the group of death, folks.
No,
not
it's not.
By any stretch. Great news for the U.S.
Yeah, great news. And for the English. You know, you want to qualify as comfortably as possible.
In group
United States
D,
has never played
Germany,
Slovenia.
Australia and Ghana.
Never played Algeria. Group D now.
And it is Serbia.
Serbia is in that group.
Serbia.
Difficult
in
group,
group
D.
That. Simply. Last ball of this
and
group.
And this, of course,
definitely
will be.
Not an easy group. Germany, Australia.
D3, Germany,
Serbia,
Australia.
Ghana.
Ghana is there with Serbia. So Serbia will open in Pretoria D3. On June 13th against Ghana.
D3. Another
That'll
14,
be a good match.
Denmark, Portugal,
I think
Slovakia,
at the moment, Bob, that's the real difficult group, as I said before. Serbia
Netherlands,
qualified very comfortably
Japan,
in the group with France. They could be the dark horses, certainly.
Group E, the Dutch. Their group.
Denmark.
Denmark is there.
Denmark in the group E.
Danes won their group in England, or in Europe, I should say.
Matthew, it's your time, but E.
E2.
E2, the Dutch.
Netherlands, Denmark.
And the Danes, June 14th.
At Soccer City Stadium.
Soccer City in Joburg. The brand new 90,000-seat calabash-looking stadium.
A team from this pot four. Where
Portugal still lurking in that pot.
Switzerland.
Italy's group.
Portugal and Switzerland.
Slovakia.
Slovakia.
Slovakia with Italy, Paraguay, New Zealand in the group F. Please, Matthew, again.
A great group for Italy.
Mm. Spain or Brazil is going to get Portugal.
Yeah.
F4.
So, Haile.
So yes. The group's headed by Brazil and Spain, awaiting to see.
Portugal.
Portugal's in there. Is this
Brazil
their draw?
In the group G, or Switzerland? It will be as in 1966. And it is Portugal.
Oh, Portugal in with Brazil.
There's a group of death.
That is it.
Yes, they want.
With the Ivory Coast, North Korea, no trouble. Those two teams talking
Brazil
to each other in Portugal.
Côte d'Ivoire. Macaya.
My goodness. Welcome back to the World Cup, North Korea.
This time it will be Ronaldo and Kaká.
G4.
Côte d'Ivoire, Portugal at Nelson Mandela Bay as the first game. So, Haile, the
now
final
Spain's
team
group, the final draw.
I think the Spanish will be very happy with their group.
For the group H, yeah. With Spain, Honduras, and
favorites.
Chile. And it is Switzerland.
Switzerland are there.
Switzerland in
last
the group
one.
H. Macaya again.
And they'll be placed to the three
final
spot.
Ball. There is no more then.
And open against Honduras.
You were going to throw it. I saw that.
Yeah.
This is it.
This is it, yeah.
This is it.
But still we need...
Actually, the two spot is open.
All right.
Make it.
H2.
And there are the Swiss. And that is the draw.
Switzerland.
So and the chess pieces are all in place.
Group A. South Africa, Mexico, Uruguay, France. Group B. Argentina, Nigeria, Korea Republic, and Greece. Group C. England, USA, Algeria, and Slovenia. Group D, Germany, Australia, Serbia, Ghana. Group E, Netherlands, Denmark, Japan, and Cameroon. Group F, Italy, Paraguay, New Zealand, and Slovakia. Group G, Brazil, Korea DPR, La Côte d'Ivoire, Portugal. Group H, Spain, Switzerland, Honduras, and Chile. N, Matthew, a world. I mean, you are playing for the opening game, Mexico. You have
well,
also Uruguay and France.
We talked about the drama and the tension. We talked about the orchestration. We talked about the worries for the United States. The United States has themselves one marvelous draw, guys.
It's awesome. I can't believe it. I mean, that is...
Is that the headline for you?
Yeah. Yeah, you take care of England in the first game. Thank you very much. 3 points. You move on to Algeria and Slovenia. Yeah. I mean, you haven't played either of these teams. I mean, you knew you were going to get somebody big, but you know, I thought there were going to be two big teams.
Yeah.
And you know, really, the big team in that group is England.
Yeah.
I can't wait to watch that US England game.
I'm with him. Once Americans have beat us in the first game, we should go.
You got two wins coming,
I think we should go down to Nevada Smith, I think, tonight.
Yeah. Yeah.
Go and celebrate with the group of death.
One win for the United States. I know it was 1950 in Belo Horizonte, Brazil. I know it was three generations ago, but that ranks with the North Korean victory over Italy as one of the great ones. But your headline of fun, besides the U.S. draw right now, what strikes you?
Well, I certainly think that Group B, Argentina, Nigeria, South Korea, European champions in 2004, Greece, is a very tough group. I think almost any two from that four could actually come through. As we mentioned earlier, Argentina's qualification was not smooth. Neither was Nigeria. South Korea got a pretty functional but effective team. And Greece under a fantastic manager. Greece here under Otto Rehhagel. You know, well-drilled team have been for a number of years. So it's a tough one to call, along with Group G with Brazil. It's a tough one. And one or two of the big teams have got off pretty lightly, you have to say, Spain. And
France.
Italy in particular.
France, too.
France gets, but they get Mexico in there. The group of death, not just a singing group in New York City, of course, it is the international phrase. Ifan, which one is yours right now? Is it Brazil?
Yes. I think you always have to go with the Brazil. There's that ultimate belief. You know, they really do have a mix of talent, a mix of mental strength, because so many of the big players will play all over the world. They travel very well. And I think ultimately that is, you know, the deciding factor when it comes to winning major tournaments. Yeah. So I think Spain are a different kettle of fish this time around, because they have a fantastic forward line, in particular a guy who's not a particular Spanish-type player, Fernando Torres, up front. Strong, direct, quick, extremely brave as well. I think he gives them that cutting edge that they've never had going into any World Cup before.
In your group of death?
Yes, definitely. Brazil, Ivory Coast, no disrespect to North Korea, who I haven't mentioned, but one of the big boys will go out. We class Portugal as one of the big boys because of recent results in the qualifications and in World Cups in the past and European Championships. Ivory Coast are flying at the moment, which we know. One of those teams will be out in the first stages, so that is the most difficult group for me.
Your death group?
Yeah, I'm going to go with G.
You get
3 points against North Korea for all three of those teams, for Brazil, Ivory Coast, and Portugal, and then, you know, it's musical chairs.
Well, that first game, Ivory Coast, Portugal, is going to be
huge.
It's going to be a huge game, isn't it? Because if anybody comes out of there with a victory, you know, they're well on the way, and the other ones are struggling, because then they'll have to come and face Brazil sooner or later.
Well,
we are just getting started. We've got plenty of time, 90 more minutes to talk about all the permutations, and of course, this amazing draw for the United States in Group C. They'll play the English, and of course, they've only beaten them one occasion. It is one of the great upsets in World Cup history. The U.S. in Group C with the English, Algeria, Slovenia. We'll be back.